This one is the Bafang BN136. This e-bike display is used for Bafang mid-drive motors. So this one, as you can see, have the option of 36 volts of battery. Basically, what I will show to you is that it's possible to change the voltage of the battery. Basically, to power up the e-bike display, you just need to press here and hold for a while. Then you can see there is the bar graph below here that display the indication of the battery. So to adjust this battery level as the battery voltage, you need to change in the parameters of the e-bike display. For do this, first you need to turn off the e-bike display and then turn on and keep holding the button. Then you go to the setup of the functions that we can change. The first function is for change the size of the wheel. Then to switch, you just need to press the power button again. This one is for change the sensor, for PAS sensor. And the next one is for the voltage of battery. As you can see, I have the selected 48 volts. And then you can select for 36 or 52. So there is basically three voltages that you can select: 52, 36 and 48. To record the voltage, that you just need to press both buttons together and then you go to the main menu. So that's it for this video. Hope you enjoy. Please consider to subscribe to the channel.